Digital assets play a crucial role in impacting sales on Shopify. In fact, the more images you have on a product details page, and the more polished and branded they are, the more likely you are to sell more products. The issue is, if you're like most organizations, you probably have digital assets on your desktop computer, on a LAN server, and on your PC. You may even have some stored in Dropbox, on Google Drive, etc. And the challenge with so many images in so many different places is that it's not only hard to keep track of your digital assets, but your ability to upload them into your Shopify store is highly diminished. And of course, with e-commerce, speed is of the essence. So in this video, we're going to talk about four key challenges a lot of Shopify users face with digital assets, plus how you can overcome these challenges with Catsy. Many organizations that aren't using a digital asset management solution tend to get stuck in a vicious cycle of manual asset management, which can reduce the quality of product photos and also slows down the speed at which you can list your products. The four main challenges with manual asset management include scattered images in various places that make it difficult for you to locate correct images and versions, which leads us to the second challenge, which is it's impossible for other teammates to upload to Shopify. For example, if there is a subsequent step in the workflow where someone has to upload images, then the person uploading those images to Shopify may have a difficult time reformatting and exporting those images. And speaking of reformatting, many companies face reformatting issues. For example, maybe your camera captures raw photos and you have to upload in JPEG format, or perhaps you have to convert a TIFF to a JPEG. And once that's done, you face a huge lack of version management and consistency, because storing and keeping all those versions after reformatting can be difficult to manage, resulting in lesser quality images accidentally making their way into your Shopify store, or even more photos that you and your team have to sift through to find the correct version. And when you can't find your images, you're back to square one of the cycle. So to prevent this exhausting and time-consuming cycle from draining your resources and ruining your assets, you need a solution. And our solution is Catsy Digital Asset Management. With Catsy, you can take your photos and dump them into a single source of truth library for all of your assets, any format for any product. Working in conjunction with the API, you can then upload those images directly to your Shopify store. At the same time, Catsy can generate versions in Shopify format for you, so you don't have to spend hours in Photoshop. In addition, searching for images within Catsy's platform is made easy with powerful faceted search and keyword search, so you can always find what you're looking for. So break your cycle of manual asset management and sign up for a demo of Catsy DAM today. During the demo, we'll show you exactly how Catsy's digital asset management for Shopify can work for your organization.